Okay, next third problem. So what is the problem? Solve d square y by dx square plus 6dy by dx plus 9y is equal 0. Again, this is a second order linear differential equation. Homogeneous is equal 0 is called homogeneous. Homogeneous second order linear differential equation. Okay. So, what is the process to solve the second order linear differential equation? First of all, write down the given equation. Okay. The second point is convert into standard form. The third point is write down the auxiliary equation. And the fourth point is find out the roots. And the last point is write down the general solution or complementary function. Okay. The solve. Okay. Solution. Given. Again, what is the given problem? D square y by dx square plus 6dy by dx plus 9y is equal 0. Again, this is a given problem. Okay. So, what is the standard form? Standard form. Standard form means convert into capital D. So, that is d square. This is the second order linear differential equation. So, d square plus 6d. D by dx means 6d plus, so what is the constant here? 9 into function in y into y is equal 0. So this is a standard form. Then write down the auxiliary equation. Auxiliary equation is nothing but f of m is equal 0. Okay. In the place of d, write down small m. Okay. So auxiliary equation is m square plus 6m plus 9 is equal 0. Don't write into y. Okay. dy by dx means small m. D by dx means capital D. So, D terms loki standard form loki convert chesina appudu into y function rastam. Auxiliary equation rasta appudu into y function rayali. Okay. So, auxiliary equation is m square plus 6m plus 9 is equal 0. So, this is what quadratic equation. Quadratic equation means ax square plus bx plus c is equal 0 is called quadratic equation. Then how to find out the roots? X square coefficient. What is x square or function in m? So what is the m square coefficient? 1 into what is the constant here? 9. Okay. X square coefficient into constant. X square coefficient is a. Constant is c. X square coefficient is a. M square coefficient is 1. So this is 1 into constant is 9 is equal. So 1 into 9 is what? 9. 1 into 9 is 9. 9 ki 2 factors rayali. 9 ki 2 factors rayali. What in the add chesina appudu middle term raadu. 9 ki 2 factors ante entivi? 9 factors em untavi? 9 into 1 is 9 or 1 into 9. 1 into 9, 9 into 1 is same. And another one is okay 3 3 is a 9. Ante inga. So, 1 into 9 or 9 into 1, 3, 3 is a 9. Chepandi ikkada 3, 3 is a. So, 3 into 1, 9 ki 2 factors ante 3, 3 is a. So, 3 into 3 is 9. First case is satisfied. 3 into 3 is 9. Next, what is the second case? E 2 values ni add is number. 3 plus 3 is equal to how much? 6. Including sign. So, what is the sign here? Plus. So, manu kochina result ivada plus. So, ila choose call is sign would important. Ikkada minus unte kachithanga akkada minus vachetattu choose call the case. So, x square coefficient, that is m square coefficient is 1 into constant is 9. 1 into 9 is 9. 9 ki 2 factors add is a middle term. Now, ippudu 9 plus lame raas coach mana, sorry, 6 plus low. 6 plus lame raali ippudu 3 plus 3. So, this is m square plus 6 plus low 3m plus 3m. Okay? Plus 9 is equal 0. So, next term is what? First two terms launchi, oka term ni common this is. So, now m is a common. So, m square launchi m eli pote? M. Plus 3m launchi m eli pote? 3. Okay? M plus 3. So, ikkada, ikkada uda m plus 3 raavali. E two terms launchi uda m plus 3 raavali. Ante, m common diyaali? Plus 3 common diyaali. Okay? So, again, we can doubt unte, man local ompi chese enda ni? Plus 3 into m is 3m. Plus 3m. Plus, plus, plus. 3, 3 is a 9. Okay. Ikkada a term osudha, kachithanga ikkada ade osthadi, ala vachetattu common diyandi. Is equal 0. Now, what is a common? M plus 3. m plus 3 is a common. The first term is m. Again, second term is plus 3 is equal to 0. M plus 3 is equal to 0. Again, m plus 3 is equal to 0. Two terms. So, m plus 3 is equal to 0. That means m is equal to minus 3. Again, m is equal to minus 3. So, the roots m is equal to minus 3 comma minus 3. What is the roots nature here? The roots are real. These are the real numbers. Okay. The roots are real and is it different or equal? So, it is equal. Equal roots. The roots are real and equal. First problem lo manaku real and different vachindi. Second problem kuda real and different. So, in this third problem, real and equal. Then what is a complementary function for real and equal? The roots m is equal to, say, roots m is equal to m1 is equal to m2 is equal, both are equal m. Then what is a complementary function? Okay, c1 plus c2x into e to the power of that common root x. Okay, therefore, mana problem lo complementary function or general solution y is equal. So, this is again m1 is equal to m2 is equal to m. Common root ante manaki ikkada minus 3. So, c1 plus c2x. c1 plus c2x is common. Ikkada em change undadu. Okay. Into e to the power of what is the common root? Minus 3. That is minus 3x. Okay. This is a solution for the given differential equation d square y by dx square plus 6dy by dx plus 9y is equal to 0. So, here the roots is real and equal. So, real and different unnappudu, real and equal unnappudu problem ayipindi. Next, imaginary roots vachinappudu ela avuthundo next problem oka discuss cheddam. Okay? Okay? Next problem. Fourth problem is solve d square y by dx square minus 2 dy by dx plus 5y is equal 0. So, this is the second order linear differential equation. Okay? Then, how to solve? So, what is the standard form first of all? Solution. Standard form. Again, given differential equation as for the standard form. Direct JSS. Standard form is what? Second order of d square. D square, okay, minus 2d plus 5 into y is equal to 0. So, this is the standard form. So, what is auxiliary equation? Auxiliary equation means, auxiliary equation is in the place of capital D, right, small m. So, m square minus 2m plus 5 is equal to 0. So, this is a quadratic equation. How to find out the roots for quadratic equation? Factorization or direct formula? So, what is the factorization? M square coefficient here 1 into what is the constant here? 5. 1 into 5 result is 5. 5 ki 2 factors add. Okay. 5 ki 2 factors add just a middle term. Add just a middle term and time with manki kada minus 2. So, 5 ki factors and time with manku 5 factors. 5 1s are 5 or 1 5s are 5. Ante. Kanta kan equam rao factors. So, manam edana oka case iskunnam ankonde ikkada 5 into 1 iskuntunna nenu ikkada. So, 5 into 1 is 5. So, first case is satisfied. So, what is the second case? Our two values ni add chesinappudu. So, em chestunnam ikkada 5 plus 1. How much? 6. But, manaku raalsina value enti ikkada 2. Inko chance em undi manaku? Chance em ledhu. Endukante factor same raavu 5 ki. So, kabatti ikkada direct to factorization lo roots raavu. Em chestam mari ilanti case lo? Formula ki veltam. So, what is the formula? Formula. So, roots find out that m is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So, what is a, what is b, what is c? Around this quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 formula on the one equation. ax square, mana function m lo on the. So, x plus la m imagine is going. ax square. So, what is a value kada? A is equal to 1. X square coefficient. So, what is B value including sign? B is equal to minus 2. So, what is C value? C is equal to 5. Okay. These are the values. Now, find out the roots. So, M is equal to minus. Already minus in the kada. Okay. B. What is B value? Minus 2 plus or minus square root of B value. Again, minus 2 whole square. B value is minus 2. That means minus 2 whole square. Minus 4 into what is A value? 1. C value is 5 by 2 into a value is again 1. Okay. E values anni manam formula lo substitute chesnam. Now simplify. M is equal minus into minus plus, that is 2. Okay. Again plus or minus square root of minus 2 whole square. Minus 2 whole square enapudu minus plus ayipothundi manaku. power lo even number unnapudu minus value plus. So that is plus 2 square value is 4 minus 4 into 1 4 4 into 5 is 20. Okay, by 2 into 1 is 2. Now again m is equal to 2 plus or minus square root of 4 minus 16 is 4, sorry, 4 minus 20 is minus 16. Okay, minus choose quality. So 4 minus 20 is minus 16 by 2. So this is m is equal to 2 plus or minus square root of 16 value is what? 4. Square root of 16 value is 4. What about square root of minus? So square root lo minus unnapudu manaku baitiki iskoste I avutundi. Endukante manaku I square value is minus 1. Only I is equal square root of minus 1. So square root of minus 1 means we can write I by 2. Okay, now clear ga m is equal to 2 common this na. Just simple ga manam cancel chesukodakosam ikkada cancel aitadu kabatti common this na. So koni problem lo kaadu alage pettukochu. So 2 common this na pina function lo 2 common this na. So 2 common ellipoyindi kabatti 1 plus or minus ikkada evilindi 4i 4 lo nunchi 2 ellipoyindi kabatti ikkada 2i by 2. Ikkada 2 unnanduku nenu common this na cancel aipoyindi. Now m is equal, what are the roots now? 1 plus or minus 2i. ఎలా ఉన్నాయి రూట్స్? 1 ప్లస్ ఆర్ మైనస్ 2i ఆల్ఫా ప్లస్ ఆర్ మైనస్ i బీటా ఫామ్ లో ఉంది. సో ఆల్ఫా ప్లస్ ఆర్ మైనస్ i బీటా ఫామ్ లో ఉండే రూట్స్ ఏమంటాం మనం? కాంప్లెక్స్ రూట్స్ ఆర్ కాంజుగేట్ రూట్స్ ఆర్ ఇమాజినరీ రూట్స్. ద రూట్స్ ఆర్ రియల్ అండ్ ఇమాజినరీ. ద రూట్స్ ఆర్ రియల్ అండ్ ఇమాజినరీ. So what is the solution for roots are real and imaginary? Alpha plus or minus I beta. Solution y is equal, what is the formula? E to the power of alpha x into c1 cos beta x plus c2 sin beta x. So what is alpha value on our problem? 1. What is beta value? 2. So substitute the values. Therefore general solution y is equal, general solution y is equal e to the power of alpha. Alpha value is 1 into x, that is x. Okay. Into c1 cos beta, what is beta value? 2x plus c2 sin 2x. Okay, this is a solution for the given differential equation. So first two problems so manaku real and different vachine roots, so second problem lo real and equal vachindi, third problem lo imaginary roots vachine. So ila nenu okka okka roots ela vastunayi daniki solution ela vastunadi okka three methods lo nunchi problem iskon cheppanu. So next manam ikkada second order differential equation chesnam. Next third order d cube unnapudu ela cheyali, d to the power of ela unnapudu ela cheyali anedi clear ga explain chestanu. Okay, carefully ఒకసారి చూసుకోండి. చూడండి ఒకసారి ఆ వీడియోస్ అన్ని కంటిన్యూగా చూడండి, అప్పుడే మీకు కాన్సెప్ట్ అర్థమవుతుంది. ఒక ఒక వీడియోలో కాన్సెప్ట్ చెప్తున్నాను, ఒక వీడియోలో డెఫినేషన్ చెప్తున్నాను, ఒక వీడియోలో వర్కింగ్ రూల్ చెప్తున్నాను, ఇంకొక వీడియోలో నేను ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ చెప్తున్నాను. సో మీ వీడియోస్ అన్ని కరెక్ట్ గా చూస్తేనే కాన్సెప్ట్ మొత్తం అర్థమవుతుంది. ఫ్రెండ్స్ నా రిక్వెస్ట్ ఏంటంటే వీడియోస్ అన్ని క్లియర్ గా చూడండి, అప్పుడే మీకు కాన్సెప్ట్, డెఫినేషన్, వర్కింగ్ రూల్, ప్రాబ్లమ్ సాల్వింగ్ ఇవన్నీ క్లియర్ గా అర్థమవుతుంటాయి. సో నేను స్టెప్ బై స్టెప్ వెళ్తున్నాను. ఏదో ఒక టాపిక్ తీసుకొని ఆ టాపిక్ మీద వీడియో చేసి వదిలేయట్లేదు. సో నేను ఒక యూనిట్ తీసుకొని ఒక టాపిక్ తీసుకొని ఆ టాపిక్ కంటిన్యూ అయ్యే వరకు మొత్తం చెప్తున్నాను. సో మీరు నా ఛానల్కి ఎంటర్ అయ్యారంటే ఒక టాపిక్ డౌట్, ఒక టాపిక్ మీద డౌట్తో నా ఛానల్కి ఎంటర్ అయ్యారంటే సో కంప్లీట్ డెఫినేషన్ ఏంటి, దాని కాన్సెప్ట్ ఏంటి, సో అది ప్రాబ్లమ్ సాల్వింగ్ ఎలా చేస్తాం, వర్కింగ్ రూల్ ఏంటి, ప్రాబ్లమ్ తీసుకొని ప్రాబ్లమ్ సాల్వింగ్, సో నేను నెక్స్ట్ వీడియోలో ఇంకా ఎగ్జామ్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూలో ఎంత వెయిటేజ్ ఉంటుంది, దీని కంటెంట్ అనేది నేను క్లియర్గా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తాను.